Good job out there. That's weird. There's a change starting to take place in this scroll.
I wonder if what they're really after is the energy generated by fixing this change in history.
If so, I'll be there. First, we need you to go in, investigate the cause, and try to fix it.
So, what do you think they plan to do with all that energy they've been gathering?
Gathering an amount of energy that enormous? They would be able to revive the Demon Realm easily.
The Demon Realm, eh?
It's the home of Toa and Deborah. That's pretty much all I know about it.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. There aren't many that know about it. It's all the way on the opposite side of the universe, after all. Toa's intentions can't be good. She might be trying to destroy the barrier between our world and hers.
If she succeeds in that, who knows what might happen?
With half of the universe becoming pure evil, you can't expect anything good, that's for sure.
Then we won't let them do it. We have to stop them. No matter what it takes! I wish we had more help. If only my partner were here.
It's been quite a while. That's worrisome.
Well, you know, we're all after Mira, so we're bound to meet up sooner or later. We found another scroll. The one that was changed this time contains the resurrected Frieza.
Frieza again.
Frieza's no joke.
I'm aware of that. But we fought before, and I won that battle, if you remember.
Foolish child! Never underestimate an opponent!
If you think for one second a single swing of a blade will win this time, you'll be sorry! Frieza is a born warrior. He's never trained a day in his life. If he suddenly felt the urge to improve himself, his power would be unimaginable.
In this altered history, Frieza's training and strength are far greater than before. To put it bluntly, he's on an entirely new level, so make sure you're ready for that.
Is he really that much stronger?
I'm afraid so. Do your best out there!
Don't worry about it. effective. They think they'd go out of their way to avoid killing one. Quite kind of them, wouldn't you say? Don't even try to kill me, despite my unspeakable. Yes, everyone has such splendid, wonderful manners, don't they? It makes me want to.
I had planned on the complete extinction of the Saiyans! But here we are.
If that's your limit, you have let me down.
Dragon Balls can grant two wishes. So, guess who's back? It's Cooler!
He looks just like Freezer!
You weren't expecting this, were you?
I didn't think I'm back.
I have been with new power!
It is an overgift!
Today our family will stand astride the universe once more!
It is an overgift!
So you think we'll let that happen? This one's mine! You can handle Freeza!
Thank you, Vegeta!
You're also capable of taking that ball! Then you'll be But even the two have no chance of beating me!
There's nothing in the universe we can't handle!
The sound of that, Lord Beerus.
You're probably the one who made them, right? Pass.
No! Trunks made them, so they're wonderful!
If that's your limit, you have let me down.
This can't be!
It's over, Frieza!
Yes, for all of you!
Over here, quickly!
That was a close one. We almost suffered the same horrible fate as the planet.
Oh dear. Was Earth destroyed?
Frieza did it, since he can survive in the vacuum of space.
I see. He can be a quick thinker, too.
Who cares about any of that? What happened to my cream puffs? I'm not going home on an empty stomach!
Oh, come on! It's not like this is my fault! A woman named Toa is responsible for calling you here!
Toa hacked into the Time Nest communication system to call you out here, Lord Beerus. It seems Toa used some sort of device to impersonate the Supreme Kai of Time.
When Earth was destroyed, in the correct history, Whis rewound time to restore it. But, since the two of you are here, you can't do that now. History has been changed.
It seems we fell for it this time, Lord Beerus.
Oh, that is it. No one tricks a god of destruction. Where is this Toa woman? I'll destroy her for good!
Sorry, but we're not exactly sure. But they are trying to change history, so if we fix those changes, then they might show up. Maybe.
Whis?
Understood. At once, my lord. We shall return to the true timeline. I shall begin rewinding time.
You only have a moment.
Yet!
the line, Frieza!
No, this cat!
You're both finished! Make sure I never see you again!
Defeat! By my listener's life!
If that's your limit, you have let me down.
Thanks. You really helped out there.
And just who are you anyway? I'm guessing you're some random friend of Bulma's.
Come on, there's no need to pry. We should be grateful. I don't know. For some reason, this doesn't feel like the first time you've given me a hand. Anyway, if you ever need help with something, you can always count on me. You did great today.
That was a real mess, wasn't it? I'm glad it all worked out in the end.
It did not work out at all. Toa never showed up, did she? This is so annoying. I really need a bit of stress relief. Would you mind if I destroyed this place?
Please, don't do that! Listen! Toki-Toki has finally laid the egg! You can't go and disturb it now! You'll ruin everything!
Well, you certainly have a way with words, don't you?
Really? Toki-Toki just laid an egg? That's cause for celebration! Lord Beerus, you are aware that I will not stand aside and let the egg be destroyed, correct? If you are in need of stress relief, perhaps imprisoning the Elder Kai would help. What do you think?
Oh, yes! If that's what it takes, please go right ahead!
Stop that! What are you saying? No one's going to allow that to happen!
How sad. It appears there's little choice. I will assist with your stress relief, if it pleases you, Lord Beerus.
Oh? It's been so long since we've sparred. This will be a treat.
And what about you? Interested? This is a rare training opportunity.
You really are trying to turn our star employee into the next god of destruction!
Perhaps. There are tough battles yet to come, right? Then the more training, the better, I would say.
Whis doesn't hand out offers to fight just willy-nilly. You'd better take him up on this.
First, I should find a more suitable location. I shall summon you once it's adequately prepared.